Beehive number 66 in Southern Maryland does it again. Come on, Angie, help me tell this story about community, about character, about commitment. The Beehive Brothers.
He is my king. He is my one. Yes, he's my father. Yes, he's my son. I can talk to him cause he understands everything I go through and everything I am. He's my support system. I can't live without him. The best thing since sliced bread is his kiss, his hugs, his lips, his touch. And I just want the whole world to know about my black brother. I love you and I'll never try to hurt you. I want you to know that I'm here for you forever true. Cause you're my black brother, strong brother, and there is no one above you. I want you to know that I'm here for you forever true. He's misunderstood. Some say that he's up to no good around the neighborhood. Well, for your information, a lot of my brothers got education. Now check it. You got your Wall Street brother, your blue collar brother. You're down for whatever, chilling on the corner brother. A talented brother. And to every one of y'all behind bars, you know that Angie loves you. But my black brother,
was the last event for the Masonic calendar year 2020. The event was a success due to Beehive's commitment to community and our confidence in our talents. The brothers at Beehive displayed the courage and character to see this event through despite the rain. There is something really special happening in Southern Maryland down 210 Highway. It's the Beehive Masonic Prince Hall Lodge.